Now, ginger is a widely used ingredient in many parts of the world. It's used not only for its flavor, but also has many health benefits. Now, a new study shows that ginger could also be effective in preventing cavities. Our Kim Mok-yeon tells us more.
Ginger is a common and very popular ingredient used in many dishes around the world, including Korea's staple kimchi. The flowering plant is also widely enjoyed for its medicinal properties, such as its effectiveness in relieving digestive problems, reducing nausea, and fighting colds. But a recent research showed that ginger possesses more health benefits than previously thought. A team from Korea University has found a special trait of a substance called raffinose, which contributes to the sweet flavor in ginger and is found in various plants such as cabbage. According to the researchers, the natural substance has the capability to inhibit biofilm formation of various kinds of bacteria. Biofilms are collections of microorganisms that are difficult to eradicate. They are usually formed on surfaces such as the teeth, where they build up, causing various dental conditions, including cavities. The research team suggests that the latest discovery of the use of raffinose could prevent the occurrence of such problems.
If raffinose is used in manufacturing toothpaste, breath fresheners, and even chewing gum, it could be effective in preventing cavities.
The professor said that raffinose can also be helpful in boosting the effectiveness of antibiotics, as it inhibits biofilm formation and allows the medicine to penetrate more easily to the infected area. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.